Welcome to Excel English Academy, and today we will read the uses of past perfect continuous tense. Okay, let us start. Started in the past and continued for some time in past. For that, we will use past perfect continuous tense. वैसा टेंस, वैसा मतलब एक्शन जो पास्ट में शुरू हुआ और कुछ समय के लिए चालू हुआ फिर बंद हो गया. एग्जाम्पल, आई हैड बीन वर्किंग in the company since 2008. Okay, next. They had been demanding. They had been demanding. They had been demanding it. They had been demanding the reconstruction work of the bridge. For 10 years. Okay. Now second use is for actions started the past and finished before phrased. Okay. Now, for your convenience, I would like to explain it in Hindi. ऐसा दो काम जो एक पास्ट में हुआ हो, उस समय चला हो और बंद हो गया हो, उसके लिए हम लोग पास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस यूज करें. सेकेंड, फॉर एक्शन स्टार्टेड इन द पास्ट एंड फिनिश्ड बिफोर अनदर एक्शन टू प्लेस. वो दूसरा काम हो standing in the queue before the train, before the arrival of the train. हम लोग लाइन में खड़े होकर, कतार में खड़े होकर इंतजार कर रहे हैं ट्रेन के आने से पहले. सी Now we will read a simple future tense. The past tense is completed. Now we will read a simple future tense. See. Okay. The name is saying simple future tense or future indefinite tense, both are same. First of all, we will know what is the simple future tense. The tense which talks about habitual action, work, imagination or plan in the future, that is called simple future tense. Example, I shall work, in the factory. This is simply a statement which shows that I shall work. It means ये कर रहा है कि मैं simply future में काम करूंगा फैक्ट्री, बस सिंपली. ओके. सी नाउ स्ट्रक्चर. स्ट्रक्चर फर्स्ट इंफॉर्मेटिव. इंफॉर्मेटिव स्ट्रक्चर. सब्जेक्ट प्लस सेल. सब्जेक्ट प्लस सेल बी. Shall be plus B1 plus object. Second, negative. Negative subject plus shall will not plus B1 plus object. Third one is interrogative. Interrogative. Shall will come first. Shall will. Shall will plus subject plus V1 plus object. Question mark. 1, interrogative negative, said Bill plus subject plus not plus B1 plus object. Next one. Pick WH positive. WH positive. WH words plus cell or Bill plus subject plus B1 plus object. Question mark. And the last one, WH negative. WH plus cell Bill plus subject plus not plus B1 plus object. Dear friends, these are the 6 structure of simple future tense. And now we will discuss or we will see the identification mark of simple future tense. How we will identify? If you want to identify in English, through the structure you can guess this, the given sentence is in simple future tense. If you want to make translation, or those students who wish to make, for them I am explaining the identification in Hindi. Identification. Kriya means verb. अगर क्रिया के बाद गाड़ी की लगा रहे मैं गाऊंगा I will, I shall sing. यही है इसकी पहचान. नाउ वी विल सी द सिंपल यूज ऑफ सेल एंड विल. नोट 1. सेल एंड विल. आई एंड वी. We will use shall with I and we, and for meaning we will use be. He, she, it, name, this, that, these, those. Or remaining all the things. Generally, we use shall with IMV and will with AC, it, name, they, these, that, they, those, you, they, he, she, singular, singular subject, and plural subject. Whatever will be the subject, we will use be. But if note number 2, if we want more surety, more certainty, uncertainty in our word, action, word correction, we will use shall, will. Just reverse the I or we will take will and shall will take he, she, it, name, you, they, this, that. These, those, singular subject and plural subject. See through example, I will explain for your more understanding. I would like to tell in Hindi. Agar simple kaha hai, mujhe jana hai. I shall go. Mujhe jana, main gaunga. Translation of this sentence will be I shall eat, or translation of this sentence will be I will eat. But there is a single difference of avashyak. It means compulsory. मैं गाऊंगा, I shall sing. मैं नहीं, मैं अवश्य गाऊंगा, I will sing. When there is a compulsory or sentence, avashyak comes, then we will use in place of shall, we will use will. अगर ऐसा आता है तो हम लोग ऐसा ही यूज करेंगे. मैं जाता हूं, मैं जाऊंगा, I shall go. मैं अवश्य जाऊंगा, आई विल गो. ओके, फॉर टूडे नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर जीके क्वेश्चन. How many countries in Asian continent in Asia. Okay. Hope you will enjoy the lesson, and it's time to end the class. And thank you for joining my class. Please take care, stay at home, and please put your comment, suggestion, like and subscribe my channel.